So that is a case of six, plus one for seven. Are you ready? Let's go. All right, Champion's Path, double. I'm gonna go ahead and put the box aside for now. You can do that, Mike. Just put in the notes, break life, that's all. All right, good luck, my friend. All right, all of them are going to come with your limited one and a large variant of it. I'm going to try to get all of these sent exactly like this. That way they have as little impact as possible on them. All right, let's have at it. Let me get some top loaders. All right, first break of the day. Good luck. Great question, Mad Max. You can go to our website and find an answer. I believe it's 3123. Four. There we go. Machamp. Good day, Machamp. My pronunciation is terrible, but we'll get through it together. Well, there you go, Galarian Obstagoon. Stage two, Zygarde. I'm actually required to show all of them, but I'll go fast through the other ones. The reason I'd have to show them is so that nobody could make a claim that I we withheld cards. So everything's got to be on Canada, but I'll just burn through these. There you go. Foil energy. A I'll tell you. Well, this is going to be the one of the ones that you're probably looking for. That's a brand new product that I have not seen yet. I'll pull it right after we get through these. I'll see if I can find it on the site and I will show a box on cam. All right, KB. Send a scorch. No, I think it's actually done. I think it's gone. I know they're working on the next set already, Blake. I actually talked to him about it today. There's another Zygarde. Okay. Another Altaria. Cockruff. And yet another Cintascorch. I will have room for a couple of mystery boxes. Actually, I'll have room for basically all of the breaks will be about an hour, hour and a half from now. Give or take. Well, this next one should make you happy. Or at least semi-happy. How about Dreadnought VMAX? Nope, I'll be here Monday. Crafting. The Pokemon Center lady. And Marnie. you are definitely going to corner the market on Centiscorches. Incineroar V. Chomp. Lycanroc. Team Yelgrunt. And another Scrafty. Thank you. modem phone. Zygarde. I think you have almost as many Zygardes as you have the other ones. Now my mind just drew a blank. Linoon, Galarian, Linoon. Another Altaria. Igloo, where did I get what? Malamar. And Lycanroc. Hey Greg, how are you, man? Long time no talkie. I have no idea what that means, Igloo. Only recently did we start actually breaking them. But we do these, we do packs, Wade packs, pretty much anything that has to do with them now. And typically I do more of them than Sean does. To the best of my knowledge. Hatterene. The only downside is I have to show you every card. Anything that's broke live, I have to show you every card simply so that there's no confusion as to whether or not something was missed. Otherwise, I'd just show you the last two cards and be done with it. But so that there is no question mark, every card, at least briefly, gets its time on camera. Hey, what's up, sup? Yeah, I don't know these just came from the warehouse, so I don't know the origin. I am not savvy in the way of Pokemon, although I do know that what I have just pulled is a very good day for you. I was made aware of that before. So, Fuels, I have no idea where he's going to sign, brother. This one is in absolutely perfect condition, by the way. It is perfect. Mike. Locked V. This is just an overall solid Champions Path box. This particular one got both of those in the same four pack. Sorry, I had to grab some more top loaders for you. All right, back in business. No, man. I don't. Honestly, I mean, I'm a fan of the Astros, but it's not going to ruin my day if they lose. It's just like, eh, they lost. Like, the Bills last night's like, well, they lost. Oh, well. There's a long season. In the Astros case, it's like, oh, there's next year. Everybody will be healthy next year. You know, our big-time starting pitcher will not have needed surgery at the beginning of the season. One of our star prospects will not have needed knee surgery. Next year is a whole different ball game, literally. El Creme V. I mean, if you follow Pokemon, yeah, there were some pretty decent hits. Depends on what your Pokemon knowledge is. Mine is limited, but gaining every day. I saw Detective Pikachu. Weedle. Galarian Obstagoon. Haley, that's a great question. I am not savvy with the prices of the cards, or at least not the modern ones. All right, we've got another good one at the back of this one. But first, Purloin. Yeah, it is what it is, man. We were also missing two of our key components of our defense. Venusaur. Sar. That actually depends on where you're from. Technically, I should say Sor. Matt Milano is a big part of our run defense, and to have him out was no good. Sure, Greg, that's not a problem. Machamp. So you want 4 live and 7 sent to you, correct? Hey, Joel. Will do, man. All right, last pack. See if we can get another gold. Rockruff. And Hatterene. Hi, my friend, there you go. Hopefully, it was good for you as well.